Canadian Army have requested Garden to dispatch Seed, the world-renowned special team Seed from Garden. The high-speed vessels in which they ride are about to land in the Dalet Dukedom. Cool. So this is the test. Squall's in his civvies. Get your uniform on, bro. Why is Renoa here? Cypher, what are the orders? We're the B Squad. We are to secure the central square. How many enemies? Yeah, Zell's from New York. How many enemies? A whole lot, obviously. With too few enemies, we'll die of boredom. To secure the central square, is that it? Enemy reinforcements are close by. That means more battles for us. Too bad for those who are scared. Who do you mean? Who knows? The central square. Come on. Oh, Squall, your face. Oh, Zell, your face. Oh, no. This music is real good. This wasn't in the final game, was it? Enemy should be here. Who exactly are these enemies?
Yo, are you serious? The Galbanian army, of course.
Don't worry about it, Squall. Anyone who gets in our way is the enemy. Fair enough. Usually there's a save point right here. Because she's not supposed to be here.
Squall. Press the R1 button. Just as you strike. Thanks, Zal.
I don't think I got it. Let's draw. Oh, she's got Leviathan. Oh, Jesus. Got one fire for Zal. Can I boost? I can't boost. 0 out of 10. Man, summons were so cool in these games. Thank you.
Got a potion. Can I even open the menu? I cannot open the menu. Having fun, Squall? I'm always having fun, Cypher. Renault's got a bunch of spells. Probably because she doesn't have draw. Interesting. This is very different. Yeah, different animations, different sound effects. Different music. Central Square is up ahead. Come on, you Galbadia wimps. Show your faces. Don't bore me now. Is he serious? The enemy's nearby, huh? Yeah. Stay sharp, Squall. Well, why don't you check this area for any enemies? Okay. There's one. Renoa doesn't want to. She's shy! That's the same. Kinda. I did it. I think they're gone. Seems that way. Okay then, we'll wait for the enemy. Wait, what a boring word. Cypher! Don't mean to dogs, you jackass. Sounds like it's starting. Sounds like it's starting. Looks like this is for real now. Bring it on. Squall, check it out. That dog's licking Cypher. Get out of here. Shoo. Hey, Galbadia soldiers. What are you waiting for? Come to Papa. Never say that again.
Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? Gotta get my squall voice down for whenever we inevitably stream Final Fantasy VIII. Yeah. Squall kinda sounds like this. Go talk to a wall. Even when I talk to her, she says nothing. What the hell? This is really boring. What's going on? Making us wait. I can't take this anymore. What is this? Some kind of dog training? Because I was fairly close to getting the platinum for it. So I might go back and try and do it. Hey, the enemy. Where the hell are they going? Hey. That's where they're going. But that's against orders. Weren't you just complaining about how bored you were? Squall? I stand behind the squad leader's decision. Squad leader's decision? You must want to create some havoc too, huh? Yeah, it's a perfect chance to put our training to the test. Thanks to you, I feel I can kick anyone's ass. You just thank me when the time comes. Ah, give me a break. You guys get along. You guys get along. You guys are buddies, man. Okay? Listen, this isn't just a battle. It's also a test. An important one. Let's not go off trying to do our own thing. Then you stay here. I don't need anyone who lacks interest. Huh? You wanna go? Probably a lot more useful than a certain someone.
What did you say?
Don't take it seriously, Zell. So, Cypher. If we're gonna go, let's hurry. The enemy's headed for the facility up in the mountains. We, the B-Squad, are secure the summit. Let's move! Alright. Okay. What if I get to fight the crab? Random encounters! Level 99 in the demo, let's go, boy! No EXP. Bummer. Oh, don't do that. Oh, God. What business do they have with the antenna now? Maybe we'll end up with that boss at the top of it. Elnoil. Thank you. Go Leviathan! So far, this is the longest demo, by a lot. I mean, maybe Ape Escape was long too, but I'm not gonna play that. I don't give a shit about that. Never got the hype, and I don't think it's that good. Huh. Seems that this was before they got rid of the old school encounter rate. Gotcha. We've been dispatched by Garden. We've been dispatched by Garden. We're seed trainees. Any news on the summit? The Galbadia soldiers have entered the antenna facility. On top of that, the place has always been a nesting ground for monsters. If you guys are going up, be careful. Whoa! Wow, Zell, your magic stat sucks. Holy shit! Jesus Christ, Zal! I don't remember him doing that in the original game. Or in the game. At all. Monsters, huh? That sucks. All the more fun for us. Come on, let's go. Fun? Please. Maybe Zell should sound more like this. Please. Will Selfie show up? The generator is up and running. Cable disconnection confirmed. Beginning the exchange process. No problem with boosters. What the heck are they doing? Repairs. Repairs. Well, whatever. This is your first battle, right? You scared? I don't have time to be thinking about fear. I love battle. I fear nothing. After each battle, you move one step closer to the goal. Goal? It's when your dream comes true. Huh. Dream? Sorry, but I'm gonna have to pass on that subject. What are you saying? Let me in on the battle plan. You were here. One of these days, I'm gonna tell you about my romantic dream. So what the hell were you guys talking about? A subject I don't like talking about. Okay, let's go. Selfie was never seen again. Damn it. Oh, there it was. Burn! No selfie love in the chat tonight. Not even letting me jump off. UI is flickering a lot. Didn't hit it that time. All in all, this is pretty interesting. This is really neat. I like this a whole lot. Double. Yeah. Sea Sword! Oh, that was weird. You cowards. Up there. I think we can take this lift up. Take lift up. Lieutenant Biggs! There's been a report of a monster-like shadow on top of the antenna. Lieutenant Biggs! Be quiet. I'm busy. This goes like this. Why are these parts so old and crummy? And why am I doing the repairs? Ugh! Sir, I'll check around while the repairs are being done. Let's see. Put this here and... do this. There! It's complete! Oh no! There goes Biggs's wrench. What are you doing? Huh? Who do you think... What do you think you're doing here? Hey, what's going on with the soldiers down below? Wedge, do something about these kids. Wedge? I have no more business with the antenna, so... I'm leaving. Out of my way. No way! What the hell are you doing? Shut up. No boss music. You little brats. Ah. Bet you that hurt. Kick some ass, Leviathan. Uh-oh, here it comes. What the hell is that? Double wear off? Must have. Oh. So, what did you think of this game after playing this demo? Were you sold? Not so much? That was a good camera angle. Gotta be very nearly dead. Especially after that. There it goes. Are you from the B Squad? I'm Squall from the B Squad. Who's the squad leader? Renoa's just gone? Seed and Seed trainees are to withdraw at 1900 hours. You are to assemble by the shore. Withdraw? I only came here to deliver the message. And I'm sure you can appreciate that this withdrawal is a direct order. What time do we meet? As I said, Seed and Seed trainees are to withdraw at 1900 hours. You're to assemble by the shore. That's in only 15 minutes. 15 minutes, come on. This is a long demo. Wait. Off on his own again. He's selfish, I don't like him. Get those stupid kids. Go, 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 move it! This is just all of Dalit. I was not expecting to fight this thing. Wow. Holy shit. Uh-oh. There's a problem. Run, you fools. Run. Hold on. Run! Hang on. Gotta scrub back through the stream. Or not. I can't run! Damn it all, Pizza Hut! Game over. The story began that morning, but actually it has been continuing since the beginning of time! Yeah, whatever.
Ah, it's pizza.
Get ready to test your car.
Ah, pizza. Big sad. I was holding L2 and R2 to escape from battle. What do you mean? Don't lie to me, game. Ah, whatever. So this was fun. Good night, Claudio. I'm gonna go to bed myself. It's getting late. This was the good, the bad, and the ugly of PlayStation 1, I guess. Get good. Hey, we'll play the real Final Fantasy VIII, and we'll see if I have a problem running then. Good night, and good night to everyone who is watching on YouTube later. I will see you all next time.